9 years ago, this man acted as accomplice to the attack on Mother Base. He then provided support to Skullface. Conspiring with Eli, he repaired Sahelanthropus in secret. His research materials caused the leak at the quarantine facility, which in turn caused the Walbachia mutation, letting the parasites off their chains. We lost a lot of good men. He also stands accused of murdering one of his own family, hiding the body.
I haven't killed anyone. The rest is all wrong, too. The inspection was supposed to help everyone. I sacrificed myself for my companions just as much as any of you. Why won't you believe me?
The prosecution calls a witness. Strangelove's gravestone, haunted by her phantom.
It's just a machine.
Recorded it all. Everything. Everything you did living together.
How could a machine?
You forced your own son into the cockpit of a Metal Gear, a test subject.
Hal.
His mother had to hide him away, and for that you locked her in that coffin.
No! She did it herself! It was suicide! And even if I did, what right do you have?
There's more. We have you to tell us everything you've done, everything you've thought, all this time. 9 years ago, you agreed to the inspection in return for Cypher's guarantee that you'd be spared.
I thought it was real!
We've reviewed into everything else that's happened since you arrived here.
Please.
Guilty!
All counts. We exist outside the law. What should we do, boss? Just give the order. We'll handle the rest.
Prepare a life raft. Big enough for one. Food and water, too.
Boss.
He's leaving.
He's responsible for all of this! Think of all the men! He didn't lose a damn thing! This is the enemy! And he's here on his knees!
Us. You are right. He is not one of us. But we are not responsible to judge an enemy. He leaves Mother Base, and that'll be the end of it.
Touch me! I'm innocent! You're the murderers! Snake! You should be in this boat! There'd have been no inspection if it weren't for your precious nuke! I risked my life trying to save you all! How can you do this? Am I the only sane one here? It's not my fault.
Look, you can't discard your phantoms forever, Doctor.
Son of a bitch will make it, you know. I can see it now. In no time, he'll be telling tales about the black-hearted diamond dogs. The shining white knight, blabbering on about our injustice, hiding behind his fool's idea of morality. And all the other fools will stand around, nodding with every word he says.
No. One day he'll see through the lies he's built up, realize what kind of man he really is. What goes around comes around. You can't run from yourself forever.